do have some breaking news overnight. Police are investigating a deadly crash overnight near Sloan's Lake. Two vehicles collided near 26 of Arrange Street shortly after 3 a.m. One person was pronounced dead at the scene. 26 was closed for some time and no other injuries were reported.